I'm Zanna Van Dijk, personal trainer, fitness blogger and Balance Festival headliner. Today I'm going to take you through a leg workout. It consists of 5 exercises, 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off, 3 rounds, let's go. Step back into a curtsy lunge. As you come back to centre, go down into a squat and then go into a curtsy lunge on the opposite side, pushing up through the heels. That's it guys, keep it up. Last few reps, you've got this. Okay guys, let's sweat. So from the floor, step up, pushing through the heels, then bend down into a squat and jump up into the air before lowering yourself back down to the floor and repeating. Embrace the sweat guys, I am right here with you. Get yourself an elevated platform like a stool or a chair and then place your feet on the platform, stepping up, pushing through the heel and coming back down, leading with the same foot, and then repeat, leading with the opposite leg. Feel the burn, power on through. Let's get explosive guys, go down into a squat jump, explode up and out and then alternate 4 high knees before repeating it again. Embrace the sweat guys, I'm right here with you. Let's burn out those hamstrings. Come down into a glute bridge and then gently walk out your heels away from your body, keeping those heels pushed into the floor, toes off the floor, and walk them back in, alternating the leading leg. Guys, you are halfway, keep it going. All right guys, you've got 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. step back into a curtsy lunge. As you come back to center, go down into a squat and then go into a curtsy lunge on the opposite side, pushing up through the heels. That's it, guys. Keep it up. Last few reps, you've got this. Okay guys, let's sweat. So from the floor, step up, pushing through the heels, then bend down into a squat and jump up into the air, or lowering yourself back down to the floor and repeat. Embrace the sweat, guys. I am right here with you. Got 10 seconds left. Get yourself an elevated platform like a stool or a chair, and then place your feet on the platform, stepping up, pushing through the heel and coming back down, leading with the same foot, and then repeat, leading with the opposite leg. Feel the burn, power on through. Let's get explosive, guys. Go down into a squat jump, explode up and out, and then alternate four high knees before repeating it again. Embrace the sweat, guys. I'm right here with you. Alright guys, we've got 10 seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's burn out those hamstrings, come down into a glute bridge and then gently walk out your heels away from your body, keeping those heels pushed into the floor, toes off the floor, and walk them back in, alternating the leading leg. Guys, you are halfway, keep it going. All right guys, we've got 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. that's it, guys. Keep it up. Last few reps, you've got this. Okay guys, let's sweat. So from the floor, step up, pushing through the heels, then bend down into a squat and jump up into the air, or lowering yourself back down to the floor and repeating. Embrace the sweat, guys, I'm right here with you. Got 10 seconds left. Get yourself an elevated platform like a stool or a chair, and then place your feet on the platform, stepping up, pushing through the heel and coming back down, leading with the same foot, and then repeat, leading with the opposite leg. Feel the burn, power on through. Let's get explosive, guys. Go down into a squat jump, explode up and out, and then alternate four high knees before repeating it again. Embrace the sweat, guys. I'm right here with you. Alright guys, you've got 10 seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's burn out those hamstrings, come down into a glute bridge and then gently walk out your heels away from your body, keeping those heels pushed into the floor, toes off the floor, and walk them back in, alternating the leading leg. Guys, you are halfway, keep it going. All right guys, you've got 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome work, guys. I hope that you enjoyed that workout, and I'll see you in the next one.